Mark-9. Transport materials package to construction pod 14. Transport unit F-Mark-9S62 main armament A. Prepare incendiary loadout 5-1. Prepare ordnance loadout 5-1-A. Implement primary loadout configuration alpha. Load ordnance configuration alpha-6. Transport unit F-Mark-9S62 testing base 7. Engage test pattern Zeta-4. Execute. Test analysis complete. 95% KCR success. Prepare unit F-Mark-9S64. Immediate deployment. End blueprint assessment 1748-E. Begin additive manufacture subroutine 96-1AF. Activate construction pod 14. Load material package from Bay 3-1. Energize subtractive emitters. Activate initial sculpting algorithm. Reduce pod power output by 7%. Engage primary and secondary heat sinks. Clear pod of excess material. End energy. Diagnostic alpha. Increase pressure to injector 47 by 900 kPa. Increase thermal draw from pipeline A9 by 33%. Activate distribution matrix gamma. Maximize output to construction pod 14. Engage primary material sensor array full sweep. Target Castile spectrum priority alpha or beta grade. Activate magnetic tractor for priority material. Engage primary and secondary incinerators. Clear debris well and prepare for cycle 141-X. Sortie material to preparation bay 3. Energize Lucius separators. Separate priority material pattern Delta 5. Assemble materials package F-Mark-9. Transport materials package to construction pod 14. Transport unit F-Mark-9S62 main armament A. Prepare incendiary loadout 5-1. Prepare ordnance loadout 5-1-A. Implement primary loadout configuration alpha. Load ordnance configuration alpha-6. Transport unit F-Mark-9S62 testing base 7. Engage test pattern Zeta-4. Execute. Test analysis complete. 95% KCR success. Prepare unit F-Mark-9S64. Immediate deployment. End blueprint assessment 1748-E. Begin additive manufacture subroutine 96-1AF. Activate construction pod 14. Load material package from Bay 3-1. Energize subtractive emitters. Activate initial sculpting algorithm. Reduce pod power output by 7%. Engage primary and secondary heat sinks. Clear pod of excess material. End energy. Diagnostic alpha. Increase pressure to injector 47 by 900 kPa. Increase. increase thermal draw from pipeline 8-9 by 33%. Activate distribution matrix gamma. Maximize output 2. Construction pod 1-4. Engage primary material sensor array full sweep. Target plasteel spectrum priority alpha or beta grade. Activate magnetic tractor for priority material. Engage primary and secondary incinerators. Clear debris well and prepare for cycle 141-X72. Transport priority material to preparation bay 3. Energize fusion separators. Separate priority material pattern delta 5. Assemble materials package F-mark-9. Transport materials package 2. Construction pod 1-4. Transport unit F-mark-9-S62 main armament A. Prepare incendiary loadout 5-1. Prepare ordnance loadout 5-1-A. Implement primary loadout configuration alpha. Load ordnance configuration alpha-6. Transport unit F-mark-9-S62 testing base 7. Engage test pattern Zeta-4. Execute. Test analysis complete. 95% KCR success. Prepare unit F-mark-9-S64. Immediate deployment. End blueprint assessment 1748-E. Begin additive manufacture subroutine 96-1AF. Activate construction pod 1-4. Load material package from bay 3-1. Energize subtractive emitters. Activate initial sculpting algorithm. Reduce pod power output by 7%. Engage primary and secondary heat sinks. Clear pod of excess material. End energy diagnostic alpha. Increase pressure to injector 47 by 900 kPa. Increase thermal draw from pipeline 8-9 by 33%. Activate distribution matrix gamma. Maximize output 2. Construction pod 1-4. Engage primary material sensor array full sweep. Target plasteel spectrum priority alpha or beta grade. Activate magnetic tractor for priority material. Engage primary and secondary incinerators. Clear debris well and prepare for cycle 141-X72. Transport priority material to preparation bay 3. Energize fusion separators. Separate priority.